Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're coming across an issue on your Windows 11 computer where it says the input signal out of range and it says change your settings to a different screen resolution. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we are going to start off by opening up the search menu and you want to type in settings. Best result should come back with settings. Go ahead and open that up. Select display on the right side here, and then underneath where it says display resolution, click on the drop down, set it to whatever display resolution it is recommending, and that's pretty much it. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.